Right, I am going to attempt to make it to the trade up. I'm going to go to the gas station first. So I'm going to go up there, gas station, and then up there, to there, all the way up there, all the way down. Oh, do you know what? I might have to get some extra clothing, because I know my locks will get cold. Right, if I take a tracksuit top, that should, yeah, should keep it warm enough, yeah, I should think. Yeah, do that. Let's stick that in there, and that one in there. Right, so hopefully we can get
and
ultimately, if I have to cheat in order to get some more bloody fuel, then I will. There's no friggin' way. There's no friggin' way I am leaving the fucking car with three boxes full of stuff in it. And no way of getting to the trader. It's stupid that I can't even put money in the bloody bank. You know, I've got 300 and odd scum bucks there. And I've probably got 20 grand's worth of bloody stuff in the back of the car. So. Let's go and kill the suicider and the rest of them. Hopefully my... Oh, I don't really want to use that one. Let's drop that. That's better, right. Let's turn the volume up a bit more. Plenty of arrows anyway, so. And I've got me. The M3 as well. Is it M3 or M2, whatever? M9, that's it. Laughing boy. If Ted, take out Laughing Boy, I'll be a lot happier. There, isn't he, I think. More be any more than two. I've got plenty of bullets. Right. See where I've got the other one. Where have we got? I think there's another one up here. Yeah. I'm hoping they don't respawn when I go and get the car. Sometimes they bloody do. The needle. Oh, there's one there. I think there is one behind there though. Missing quite a few actually. Oh, I did shoot a few inside, didn't I? So that's four. To count for. Oh, there's a couple there. Oh, got destroyed, but where are you? Come on. What's there? Oh no, not. Take a chalky bar. PCU lock. Never found one before. I don't know where the others went though. I'm confused. I don't know if I got all my. Well, I'm short of one. Thing. Crap. No, I'm just going to get the care. And hope it's enough. Everything. Oh, he might have more on him, possibly. Oh yeah, oh he had my last broadhead. Right, so, six. God, fucking hell. Yeah, I thought he had more on me than that, but no. Right, now I have to make sure. Bring the car back, they haven't fucking respawned, because sometimes they do, which is a bit stupid. It's not like I've left the fucking sector or anything. Oh, let's check the... Let's check my pistol as well. Oh, 8 rounds, right, we'll take that out of there. We need a fucking piss. Oh joy. I hope they won't friggin' respawn in the meantime. I very much doubt that will be enough fuel to get us to the trader. So I might have to cheat. Unless I can bloody find anywhere to put some cash in. I don't know if there's anywhere. Possibly that village, but I'm not sure. There's another place just there as well. Oh no, hold on, where's the next? Where's the nearest ATM? Oh god, no. No, the nearest ATM is at the trader. The only other one is there, D1. That might be too fast to travel to. Ah, do you know what? We'll have to see. You know, I've even. Oh no, no, I don't want to push you, fucking retard. I've even dropped down the bloody fuel used to sort of almost. I think it's as low, not quite as low as it'll go. towards the main road. Probably best. Cross country. Probably won't be too bad on fuel, hopefully. Just made it so much harder to use vehicles charging for fuel. It's crazy. You know, I know it's not like DayZ, it's like a I know it's not like DayZ with like a, it's an apocalyptic event, and you know, I know this is a prison island. The only guards are the fucking mechs. It's a bit nonsensical to charge for fuel. Right, so I need to go, yeah, pretty much left, I think. Get out. She's stuck behind the car. Oh my god. God, don't ask me how I did that. I just fumbled it. I fucking fumbled that. compound bow actually might be a good purchase at the traders. You know, and a whole host of bloody broadheads. If I can, maybe even a katana. Come on. Come on. Oh, I fumbled that. I didn't fumble it. Anyway, got a little bit of room. He hurt himself. Silly bugger. Shot at you.